What changed? What made you leave?
I was given an order I didn't believe in. He lost faith. I didn't.
Well, how come you still have faith? I mean, it seems like everything I have faith in causes me nothing but trouble.
When God chose your kind as the object of his love, I was the first in all heaven to bow down before you. My love, my hope for mankind was no less than his. But I have watched you trample that gift. I've watched you kill each other over race and greed, wage war over dust and rubble and the words in old books. And yet in the midst of all this darkness, I see some people who will not be bound. I see some people who will not give up, even when they know all hope is lost. Some people who realize that being lost is so close to being found. I see you, Cheap. 15 years old, your mother leaves you, your father withdraws from the world, and you spend the next 5 years of your young life helping him find his way home. You love a woman who bears the child of another, and you love her with no fault of yourself. Even though you know she may never love you the way you love her. You are the reason I still have faith. It's almost time for the next shift.